Another way of looking at this deck, I really think that this series will last up to par like 45, since the previous part, the previous half only took like what, 16, 15 parts to get to, get through. So yeah, let me know if I should do a forfeit if I get my prediction wrong, by the way. Yeah, that should be fun for all of us. As long as your prediction is within my limitations, we should be good with it. So if you, let's talk to them about our next mission.
We've got most of their data and a lot of their internal codes. It will take some time before they can change it. And I have the physical location of their command servers. This gives us an opportunity to put pressure on them. The soldiers are awaiting the arrival of the military squadron, but they won't sit on their asses in the meantime. If I get into their command servers, I can totally destroy their communication, change access codes, and maybe even block their link with the incoming squadron. The command network is not a static system. It constantly changes the codes and encryption algorithms. I have to get to the command server and physically connect to it, and you're going to protect me on the way.
Don't worry. I'm going to watch your ass real close.
I'd be grateful if you watched for enemies, too.
Not that great. So let's go talk to Bilik and see what he has to say.
Ask the net.
The net refuses to give me access. I've already asked them.
Got a problem with the net?
She ordered me to create a lot of clones for the super soldier conversion process.
Good. I'd like to sit on my ass for a while.
Super soldiers are a big force multiplier. According to my guesstimates, there's just a handful of the original soldiers on board.
What about the relief squadron that's coming to shoot us all?
That's what the Net said. She won't let me look at the data. I have no other confirmation of this information.
The way I see it, the Net's boss. Just focus on your research.
I'm starting to have a really bad feeling about this.
Yeah. I never questioned the net up to this point. She won't let Bilik see anything regarding the situation at hand. Or how close the soldiers are to locating the base. I'm starting to suspect the net. Or maybe even Dr. Bilik himself.
Need some help?
Right now, no. I'm preparing the super soldier conversion process. Ask me later.
Okay. So let's see what the net has for any upgrades.
Hey,
if
Kay.
Any. Maybe that.
Got a problem with Bilik? Says you're blocking him.
Bilik tried to hack inside my personal files. I've blocked his access. He has to realize he can't get his nose into everything.
Fair enough. What is trust without us knowing everything about you, Danette? You're mysterious as fuck. Nothing. So then that being a little secretive. You know, I'm trying to trust her less and less now. Yeah, that's a bit unsettling. But you should be able to trust your allies, right? Except Danette doesn't hold a lot of trust into the doctor, so you know. I don't know what's going on between them or what, but they really need to put a rest before I really do anything. Any shit goes down, you know.
Crash
strength, force, weapon stabilization. Alright, that's the one I wanted. Star Trek and Lord of the Rings. How many references are we gonna get? And to be honest, so I think that the previous Dead Effect was more fun than this. I mean, the previous Dead Effect was more balanced. This Dead Effect's like, you gotta get more powerful, dude, or else you're not gonna survive. So, that's my opinion. There's one Dead Effect that seems more balanced than the other. Okay. As if we can upgrade this any further. Reload speed won't hurt. Okay, let's continue the mission then. Let's see, escort in it. Right, there better not be a ambush. All your servers all belong to us.
Oh my god. Good. But when I plug in, it will be like,
that's a fucking reference.
Get
to...
ready. You have to protect me. Any distraction may be fatal.
Your ass is safe with me.
Access denied.
All your... I don't know how the quote goes, but it was a mistranslation. I think I heard one. Oh! Just stay there, boy. Stay there. I said stay! Jeez.
Alert. Unauthorized access to the command server detected.
And the fun begins.
They're even faster than I expected. I can't stop now. Don't let them get me.
Oh my goodness. Keep your head down. Keep your head down, shoot their head down. That's the rule for this game right now. Oh, well, it doesn't count for at least. Oh my god.
The first base is complete. I'm behind their firewall.
Good in that, good. Is she on top of the thing? Bitch, you need to work. Like... now. Why can't we bring Minikin along? Oh, you're about to get like me too. Crystal, now, give it away. Oh, you're fucking dead now. Is he seriously completely on top of that thing? Fuck. What? Oh fuck, damn. They don't have this though. Ouch. I am fucking dead if I don't use this. Oh. Oh, even the elite soldiers need help. That's nice to know. How much do you got left on it? I seriously should have bought a gun instead. Look great it is. How the hell are you guys hitting through walls, my bad? I understand your elite story, but seriously. I'm not healing because I think it's the last guy. The final phase. I need your help. Get to the second terminal. Yeah. Wait, what? Okay. Fucking escort missions, I swear. Another fucking drone, hey? Why did it have to be another drone? Oh, You gotta get a fucking going. Oh no, it's fine, I'm here to me. Okay, why at medium do you play out like so fucking smart, huh?
Oh my goodness.
I thought we're so smart. Thank goodness for that. Hey, where the fucking go? Right here, idiot. You wanna go, bro? You wanna go? It's fucking time, bro. Come on, let's go, bro. Let's come. Come on. What could I buy exactly? What could I buy exactly? That would be nice. I mean, something that's only gonna cost me actual credits, you know? Say fucking buy this. Anyways, outside watch what to do later, okay? So yeah. Okay, this means this would be. Maybe I'll grab myself this. Yeah, grind up to that. Thank you for watching. Click like, subscribe, and I'll see what I can do for next time.